there's a lot of challenges mm-hmm. with church today. Right. And I want it to be a place where anybody and everybody feels welcomed and loved. And every church would probably say that. Every church mm-hmm. pastor would probably say that.
Do they really follow
right,
through?
Right, do they really follow mm-hmm. through? So what does it look like where everybody truly feels welcomed mm-hmm. and loved, no matter where you come from?